near the timberlands of Oregon, in a little coastal town, an old postman lay dying and alone. His children had turned away from him, his cold and distant heart, his passing barely mourned or even known. He could hear the cold Pacific on the icy rocks below, while the winter moon rose to light his way. And he remembered St. Stephen's Day. He remembered St. Stephen's Day. The wren sings on Christmas, but she's silent in the morn. She died for you, my darling, her feathers red and torn. The sons of the postman were far away that night, as his eyes dimmed with the fading winter light. Mother was in labor, the postman in a barn, courage for the task that lay ahead. Then he came to tell her, an infant in her arms, he dropped a crumpled Western Union on the bed. Oh, my husband, I saw him in a dream. I saw sweet Edmund killed in Alma Town. Tell me, why has he gone so far away? Tell me why on this St. Stephen's Day. Bailey, the accidental son, he was born on St. Stephen's Day. His brother Edmund Bailey, in a doomed Model A, bound for home on that foggy Christmas night. They pulled Eddie from the wreckage, he swore he wasn't hurt. Soon he'd meet that baby brother boy, and then he died on St. Stephen's Day. He died on that same St. Stephen's Day. The wren sings on Christmas, but she's silent in the dawn. Listen now, my darling, for too soon her song is gone. The birth of Jimmy Bailey filled that little home with joy. By morning, he was the only living boy. The wren sings on Christmas, but she's silent in the dawn. The tears of this family roll on and on and on. She spreads her wings at midnight, tries to fly away, but she cannot. It's St. Stephen's Day.